Helga, say something about to the shoot.
Oh, the shoot is lovely. I am really enjoying it.
Are you really?
Yes. Okay. And the photographers are just fantastic.
I love the yes. I have to ask that question.
Yes. No, I'm just excited.
So energetic, hey? Hola.
Yeah.
I can see that with the expression and everything that you're really enjoying this photo shoot.
Oh, I'm loving it a lot. It feels so adventurous, you know, we're in a different place. Mm-hmm. You can be yourself, yeah. You can have fun, you can just express the moment, you know. It's lovely, I'm enjoying it.
Okay. Yeah, I love this and stuff like that. What would you say about Mahady Hasan Riad, the man behind the camera, mm-hmm. of course?
No, I would say he's really professional. He knows what he's doing.
Okay.
And he takes his work very seriously and he gives good advice. And he's really good at what he does. I mean, his pictures, it's just beautiful. So really, it's great working with a photographer. Mm-hmm. And then with you as well, I mean.
I'm glad I'm in the game.
Definitely.
Awesome. Okay, so yeah, I was just going to say something about his pages and everything. If you want to follow as well, just go on Mahady Hasan Riad on Instagram. And then I'm sure it's the same as on Facebook as well, right? And then any other social platform that we're coming up with, we'll just keep you posted on
that. Right now, Facebook and Instagram.
Okay.
So they can also search me on Google also. Okay. Same thing.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah. By social media, Mahady Hasan Riad Photography.
Okay. If you ever come across anyone that's more interested in this, right, would you give them an advice that it's something that they should do, you know, doing photo shoots and, you know, being a modeler, like taking pictures?
Of course, definitely. You know, I would firstly recommend Riad, because really his services is great, and his picture qualities, everything is great. So, in fact, if someone comes to me and they say they want to do photography, I will give them all the good advice and why they should, yes.
Thank you so much.
Okay, I love that. I love the comment, hey, honestly. Okay, I think I feel like I'm shorting off words right now. I'm running short of words. I don't know. What do you think?
It's just fine.
Okay.